Turn my headphone down a little bit.
Other niggas make memes. I'm on a money routine. I don't want smoke, I want cream. I don't want no more comparisons. This is a marathon, and I'm aware I've been playing a bet from a lack of promotions. I never was one for the bragging and boasting. I guess I was hoping the music would speak for itself, but the people want everything else. Okay, no problem, I show up on every one album. You know what the outcome will be. I'm betting a thousand. It's got to the point that these rappers don't even like rapping with me. Fuck it, come my nigga 21 Savage just hit me and told me he sent me a spot on a new record he got. He called it a lot. I open my book and I jot. Pray for Tekashi, they wanting a rap. I picture him inside a cell on a cot, reflecting on how he made it to the top, wondering if it was worth it or not. I pray for Markel cause they fucked up a shot. Just want you to know that you got it, my nigga. Though I never met you, I know that you special. When that the Lord bless you, don't doubt it, my nigga. Dennis Madrid, you stay solid, my nigga. I'm on a tangent, not how I planned it. I had some fans that hopped in a band. This shit when they thought that I wasn't gon' pan. Now I got a plan. They say the success is the greatest revenge. Tell all your friends, call on a mission. Submitting the spot is the greatest that did it before it all ends, nigga.
How much money you got?
A lot.
How